Landshark Garage here, gearing up for the 4th of July parade, downtown Lake City, South Dakota. Stand by. It's a fun one. Less than 100 people live in this town. Not on this day. Walk along trying to find my 49 so we can get it decorated for the parade. Quite the chore. What a motley crew. Doing good. Oh, it's the last one back there, for Christ's sake. Thanks, guys. Nice.
Watch out. We don't need to go to the hospital. You're not on YouTube right now.
Yeah, you're on YouTube. Thanks, Steve. Nice truck. Good lineup here. All the locals come out to support this. It's awesome. DC Farms right there. Ryan Construction, Dublin. Pretty good lineup. You can see the parade lineup. Landshark Garage here, hitching a ride with Tom Schumacher, 1952 Ford. Beautifully restored pickup. Can't hardly wait. This is how lazy I am. I'm just hitching a ride with him till I get to where we were going to watch the parade at. I'll throw out a little bit of candy. Representing. Got a fire truck in front of us from Veblen, South Dakota, I believe. A lot of participants in this parade. Lake City population 51. 51 people. Probably closer to 4,000 people here today for this parade. Every year it gets bigger and bigger. You got to come earlier and earlier. American flags as far as you can see. Tractors, fire trucks, drunk people, basically.